And always using the carbon paper to trace it on. Place them right about there, I think. Let's see how it goes. It's just good to trace the shape. I'm not being super exact actually with this one, because I'm pretty sure I can freehand a carrot shape. It's not that hard. This gives me just a good general outline of the length. And we'll get going.